We are standing in one of the best exposures on the Atocha project, Proyeca's flagship property in northern Tolima, property in the middle of the Santa Ana Frias Colonial Silver District. We're looking at a property that hasn't been historically mined. There's no records of mining activity within the property boundaries, 2,500 hectares of prime ground. In this case, we got a vein that is exposed in this creek for an entire length in excess of 100 meters. And we're looking at the top part where the host rock has been eroded. The true thickness of the vein, we consider when it goes into the mountain, and we measure that in other parts in excess of 2 meters. And the vein is comprised of quartz and sulfides that carry the high-grade mineralization. I can show you some examples. We just broke off the vein from this exact point, where we can see the quartz textures and the sulfides that carry the high grade. This is a great example of vein occurrence in the Atocha property.